In 1967, the song won a Grammy as the best song of that year. And its singer was a young lady from Chickasaw County, Mississippi. Ladies and gentlemen, an unusual song and a remarkable singer, Bobbie Gentry and her Ode to Billie Joe.
Into the muddy water of the Tallahatchie Bridge.